Okay, this will be a quick tutorial on how to solve the... I don't actually... Cube Diamond, I think it's called. So yeah. It's like completely scrambled now. So use just search around for two matched corners. So we first solve all of the corners and then the centers. And there are no matching corners. So we can match two of them somehow. So for example, this one and this one. Oh, not really. Well, let's try. So, okay, these two match now. It shouldn't be hard to get this step. So then, just turn the top layer until the corner comes that fits in there, and well, it's this one, and then you have three of the corners. So this center is already correct, but nobody cares. And then for solving the other yellow side opposite of there, you just put this corner on the left side, which is already on top. There's always one that is on top. You turn like this, 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 and this. And then you probably need some AUF, and then the corners are correct. And then you just have to solve two sets of centers. So one set is already solved, so these centers are always, so this is the first type of centers and this is the second type of centers. Just these four and these four. They are completely different. You can't swap these two, for example. So, well, what we have here is a simple three cycle. This piece has to go here, this piece has to go here, and this piece has to go here. So what we do is kind of a zoom. So you see, it's all going on this layer here, and well, you put it so that all the pieces to swap are on the right layer, and you make your first move so that this piece from here comes to there where it belongs to in the end. And then you just do a zoom, and some AUF. So it's like R U R prime U R U R prime U for the three cycle. So you can, in this position, you can either do it twice. So, well, this piece has to go here, this piece has to go here, so everything like this way, counterclockwise. You can do it like so R prime, U prime, R, U prime, R prime, U, R prime, U prime. So just like everything like this. It's like an anti-zoom, like this one here. Yeah, that's pretty much it for the corners. There's one special case that for the centers, and the special case looks like this. So we remember this was one set of corners. And yeah, these two have to be swapped and these two have to be swapped. And then you just do R U prime R prime U three times. And it's solved. So it swaps these two corners here, centers, and these two. Well, I will just show you an example solve. So it's probably good to be color neutral. So let's see. Well, there are some many pairs, that's not good for an example solve. So I join this corner and this corner like this. Then I need one corner here or one corner here, but I do the yellow side now. So this corner has to go here. Now we do this. So the top corner, the corner that is on top, is already there. So these three are solved now. These corners must match, by the way. So, and all the corners are correct. And we look for the first set of corners, centers. I don't know why I call it corners all the way. So these three centers, and this is already solved. So we have the soon like that, and then we have these three there. And it's just the anti-soon. And then the puzzle is solved. So it's not really hard. You need three algorithms, or four if you count the soon and anti-soon as two. Or two if you call anti-soon and soon the same. And this corner orientation algorithm, just three times is the center swap. And yeah, it's pretty easy puzzle. Yeah, that's it. Hope this helped. Post a comment if you have any questions. Well,